FC Dallas hosts DC United tonight at Toyota Stadium. DC United sits atop the Eastern Conference and has 35 points through 21 games, posting a 10-6-5 mark on the season. DC United will be well-rested. The club was off last week. It lost to Seattle on July 3rd.
We are back on FC Dallas Extra Time presented by Toyota with FC Dallas midfielder Ryan Hollingshead, who is getting ready to take on a tough DC United team sitting on top of the Eastern Conference with 32 points. This team, DC United, was off last Saturday. You know they're going to be well rested. And that seems like almost a plain statement, but that does factor into a match, doesn't it?
Oh, of course, yeah. You can even see in our schedule the times that we had three games in a week were definitely a struggle for us. So having any sort of rest, having your legs fresh is huge.
FC Dallas has gone 3-0-1 over its last four matches, and that's got to be nice given how the road trip, you guys were winless over, I believe, six MLS matches. Was that a product of that winless stretch?
Yeah, maybe just a lull. I think it combined with just the timing of the road trip, and we'd already been a certain amount of games into the season, which is usually when your legs are starting to get heavy. You're kind of having to coach your body through, we got to keep going. And that time happened to be exactly when we went on the road. And winning on the road is already hard enough. And so the two of those coming together at the same time really set us up for a poor stretch. But we're rebounding well.
Ryan, thanks so much for joining us tonight. Best of luck against DC United.
Yeah, thanks for having me.
And we thank you for joining us as well. Our next broadcast here on FC Dallas Extra Time will be August 15th, prior to FC Dallas's match against the LA Galaxy. Right now, we invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the match as FC Dallas hosts DC United.
FC Dallas Extra Time is presented by Toyota and brought to you in part by Advocare.